Hi, I'm Paula Bailey, and here I got Sphinx Moth. They emerge from the rain after the monsoon season, and then they go on the soft ground so they can turn in. So they can pupate and turn into moths. After all, next spring or summer, they will be brave. I'll see you on the next location.